While hospitalizations are down, a majority of COVID-19 patients at United Regional are unvaccinated. United Regional reported today 67 patients are hospitalized with COVID-19, with 27 patients in critical care. Of the 27 patients in critical care, 3 were fully vaccinated, with the remaining 24 critical care patients reported as unvaccinated. United Regional also reported 9 of the 67 total COVID-19 patients hospitalized are fully vaccinated. On the heel-